So, let me just wait a little bit to introduce myself. So it seems to be like a couple seconds cut off. Okay. Hi. Ponder Monster here. Welcome. Thank you so much for joining me and coming to hang out with me. Today, I'm going to do a monster freestyle. I haven't drawn a monster in a really long time. I've been doing a lot of doodles and Ponder Monster Paisleys lately, so I was thinking that I might do something different and try and do like a little creature or something like that. So let's do that. I'm just going to alert the public a little bit more about me going live right now, and we'll begin. In the meantime, you can drop a chat and say what's up. Let me know how your day is going. Turn this down one. Alexa, volume down. Yeah, there we go. Let's see. So, maybe I'll take like a little selfie, something. I don't know. Perfect. And go to my Facebook. Do a little quick post. Takes me a little bit to sort of settle in, also get things going. I'm sure I'll find a faster way to do this all, but in the meantime, yeah, this is just kind of how it is. You get to settle in while I sort of notify the world that I'm here and creating and having a good time. So, all right, let's see. Great. And then maybe let's share this to my to there. Try and get some more peeps in here. Anyone's in here talking, I apologize. I don't have it pulled up yet for me to take a look. So hang in there one second. We got some people in here. Thank you very much for coming to hang out. Who do we have? Ooh. It's me and my wife. Great. Sorry, got to start somewhere, right? Looks good to me. Looks good to me. I'm gonna... Okay. All right, so we've got this little guy here. Come back to this, but I am going to start anew. And let me know if you can hear me okay, if you need me to like turn up my mic or anything or get closer. Let's do one of these and let's start. Now, I was using, so I'm using my iPad right now and I'm using Procreate, and I was using a little glove to help with the pad, but it still seems to make my pen connection skip. So I kind of found another weird little solution. The pad won't read my hand if I have it in a koozie that I made. So, anyways, the woes of a new streamer trying to figure it out. All right. Where to start? Okay. Do I want to draw a big old monster? Let's do... I feel like having a bunch of eyes. Ooh, is it still skipping? Yeah, it is. What's touching? Something's still touching. Alright, cool. Just gotta be careful. Alright, so this method isn't working as well as I wanted it to. It's okay. Gonna do a bunch of circles, different shapes, or different sizes. I'll bring this guy like here. Probably gonna want the mono. So weird. All these little technical bugs that happen every time I start streaming or have something plugged in just doesn't want to work for me. It's fine. Thank you. Hello. Sure. Seems like plenty of eyeballs. Right? Right. Now, let's maybe have it, maybe there's like two of them sort of looking that way. Three of them looking that way. Most of them. These big ones, yeah. And then maybe, would it look weird if... Maybe like some of them are like kind of looking all over the place, but the most of them... Then let's go to our technical pen. Yeah, that's gonna work well. And I don't know, maybe he's got like a And then maybe he's got some horns. When I say it's a monster freestyle, I don't mean like massive. I mean just like it's a freestyle on a monster. Anyways. Oh my God. I'm listening to FIP Groove. What's up, Brian Smith? Dude, so happy that you're in here, man. Thank you very much. Love you to death. We were talking about you this morning, and I was going to ask you if I could give you a call later today. So let's circle back to that. But what's up? All right. So since you're the first person in the chat, I'll ask you a design question. How many horns should this monster have? Cool. Yeah. Just I'll leave you alone. I'll chat your ear off if you're working. But just throw me a number in the chat, and I will make him have that many horns. One more, plus a unihorn. You got it. All right. Enjoy your work, man. And I'm listening to FIP Groove. I was listening to the regular FIP, but it was like just too sad, melancholy music. And I've been listening to the Groove Station a lot lately. It's been awesome. Okay, and then we've got maybe like, okay, where is that one gonna come out of? Something like that. God, it almost looks like a Simpsons character. You can see just how ingrained that stuff is in my head. That one needs to be smaller. And lower. So happy you're in here. You just made my day. And a unicorn. Okay, so if I was a unicorn horn, let's see what we can do here. How would that even look? Because then you would have... All right, I'm going to do this in a different color. I have an idea. Maybe. Okay, and then we've got like this kind of thing. And what? Unicorns usually have like a swirly... horn. And it's probably coming out of some sort of thing. Oh, yeah, that'll work. Maybe it's coming out of like, he's got like a hole in his head. Yeah, that's gonna be great. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is move this under here. Change this to black. And we'll go from there.
something.
I don't know what I'm doing, but this feels right. Oops. Oh, I'm on that layer. Well, shit on a shingle. Almost. You can do it once, you can do it again. And probably better the second time around. So happy you're in here. And let's see, I've also got Muff Burger Sandwich in here, and Commander Root is back. Right on, good to see you guys. See you in the chat. I don't know, drop a line, say hello. If you're paying attention, I will ask you what to do next. The BM Smith requested that there would be two horns and one unicorn horn. So that's what I'm making right now. You wouldn't see that part, but you would see this side, maybe. Turn off the color and hey, yeah, that works, right? It's like a unicorn growing out of his head. That's awesome. That's perfect. Good suggestion, Brian. Mm-hmm. Does anyone else in here would like to tell me how many teeth to give this new monster? Let me know. Give me a number. If no one gives me a number, Brian, I guess you can hit me with another. Thank you. Let's do like a weird, I don't know what that looks like. Oops. Well, we may not have enough people in here, but I'm gonna start drawing some tooths. Orange LaCroix. Mm-hmm. Delicious. LaCroix, sponsor me. Now maybe one of these eyes needs to be looking up at the unicorn horn. Figured that might happen. So the one biggest issue with Procreate is that it does not work in vectors. So if you decide to move or turn or twist or resize anything, it doesn't keep the quality and it starts pixelating, which is a super bummer. Okay, let's do. Would he look weird if he just had like, whoops. Up a little bit. Let's fill this in. That. Like Kitty, what's up? Come here. I got Lulu Kitty Pants over here. Hold on. Come here. Come here. Come say hi. Come here. Nope. This is nope. She went under the bed. That's fine. Maybe I don't want all those teeth. Whoops. Then let's change this part. Oh, maybe shouldn't have teeth. But I do. Maybe his whole mouth altogether needs to change. Whew. Oh gosh. Big decisions. I mean, maybe he's just got like a little maybe that's all he's got. Sure. Let's do that for now. That's weird enough to work. Let's, maybe he needs, what does he need? Like, Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, but we're just seeing what's going on. Why not? Poor guy, he's like, I shouldn't exist. Alright, let's start messing with colors. Ooh, and if you'll excuse me, I'm actually gonna take off my hoodie. Hold on. So what we're gonna do now is let's make a little background color. So let's make it that, because I like how colors look with what I'm guessing is brown. I'm very colorblind, I'm not sure, so we'll see. I am also cannot forget, all my little monsters need a heart. So, let me doodle up a little heart. Right. Right here. Maybe not right there. Hold on. This needs to come in. Maybe he's got a little heart on his head. There we go. Perfect. So I'm going to use this as a reference layer. Try and keep all my colors separate, but I don't know. I'm just messing around right now. What color should this monster be? Well, I know at least the heart should be blue. So we'll just knock that one right out. Let's make the start having the eyes be white. Ooh. Eyes need to be white for now. Can texture them later. We're just practicing and doodling, and I really just wanted to mess with actually textures and stuff today. So. I feel like the unicorn horn should be its own color, but for now we're gonna make it white so we can color it better later. Okay, now this particular monster should be quel color? What color? Let's see. Commander Root, I've seen you in here a couple of times. Who are you? What's your name? Where are you from? What's going on? I'm glad that you're in here. Thank you. Oh man, I do love me some pink. Ugh. Would that be weird if the whole thing was... Okay, we're having a pink monster. Sure are. Gerard. Fill these little sections in. Okay, that is on its own layer. Okay, great. Shoink. This guy's fun. I already like it. alright, so let's do some, like, skin texture. I'm just gonna duplicate, just so I can, just in case if I, like, really mess up, I can always go back to the beginning and start over. So, I still don't know very much about the brushes that are in here. So we're gonna mess with some brushes, and maybe, let's get, like, this color, and let's see what kind of Ooh, yeah, that's a weird one. What happens if I... Okay, so now if I do this alpha lock, and alpha lock, what it does is it only allows me to change color and alter the stuff that I've already colored. So if I go back and forth... dude, that would be a really cool texture for... like a screen print or something. Oh, that's so sick. Cool. So you can see the pink through it. Oh man, yep.
Yep, that's neato. Alright, so that's... Wow. Alright. Maybe he's got, like, he or she or it, what have you. Alright, so now I'm gonna duplicate that layer. And maybe... Wait, what is that? I don't know what happens if I do like this bright green. Ah, gotcha. So he's got like some. I don't know if I like that though. Maybe for the background. Yeah, I really just wanted to mess with new textures today. Try some new things. And at the same time, maybe come up with a new creature friend. And, give him a little shadow. I'm not really sure how I want to do this, but I'm guessing if I do like Procreate's a whole new world for me. Whole new world. Okay, so we'll do black. What is like here, and maybe he's got like under here. Maybe something under here. Yep. Maybe there's like drop the opacity of this layer. There we go. Now he's got a little watery shadow thing. This is fun. Okay. But what I was trying to do... something I still don't quite know. Maybe like some little paint splatters. I think those are in here somewhere. Blicks! What does that look like? Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. Except I want... And again, I don't know what I'm looking for, but when it happens, I'll know.
getting somewhere here. He's got like this, like, just dirty side of his tentacles. I guess it would be all under here, too. Maybe he, like, got into something. Sure. Okay. Before we get too much more on this fella, I want to mess with, let's take these alpha locks off, put the microphone closer to my mouth, and let's take that alpha lock off, let's take this one off. What we're going to do here is we're going to duplicate the white layer, and then I'm going to mess with the horn. I want to make it a rainbow. What did I have earlier? All right, sure, why not? Okay, so we're gonna alpha lock this. And let's make this horn red to start. Cool, and then let's maybe add like just a shadow layer. Woohoo, spook. Let's just go ahead and drop this opacity so I can see what I'm doing. I mean, I'm giving putting shadows, but I don't really necessarily have a light source. I'm just doing what I feel might be right. So, sorry, art students. I don't know what I'm doing all the time. Fake it quite a bit. Hmm.
Oh yeah, I wanted to, so I guess it would be on the pink layer, and we'll go, oh boy, I think it was that pink right there. It's a little less intense. And then what happens? I always like to mess with the layers and see what kind of happens. Yeah, that's cool. Super cool. Mess with the effects. whoa, that's neat. Neat little accident. There we go. I don't know why I like that, but I do. Kind of like this weird, dirty monster with a bright yellow corn, unicorn horn. Great. I should probably name this one. Rename Shadows. That. Nope. And what if I reference and alpha lock it? Oh, yeah, there we go. Fun little accent. Ah, that's what's going on. I'm like, what is happening? All right. There we go. Okay. Oh, that's not working. All right.
problem. Pretty neato. Potty break. We're back. Okie dokie. What do we got in here? Anyone? Someone.
Carpet Crawlers, what's up? Welcome. Ooh, Dame Smash Use. Thank you for being here. It is really good to see your little name pop up. So thank you very much. It means the world. Hope you're well. Tell me how you're doing. Okay. Now, I'm just going to look through my brushes just because I don't think I've looked at them all. See what we got. Start at the bottom, shall we? Water, organic, see if anything like jumps out at me to maybe use for something. So, you know, let's do, what does this look like here? Maybe if I do that color. That's pretty cool. Light brush. Little flare. Yeah, let's use a little light pen. And let's do a new layer. Let's not forget to do that. And what does this look like? Okay, let's find a color that jumps out that doesn't necessarily mess with the other colors. Something that when it goes over the white, you can still see it. I have an idea. Ooh, yeah. Green. Green is the answer. Green. Okay, so maybe what happens if we like... I'm gonna actually move this layer. Tap. Sure, let's start there. So maybe, just maybe, there's like a little light creature that comes in, loops around this horn, goes around this horn here, and back down. Behind the creature. That's my first pass. Let's go back. Let's do it again. Comes in, loops around that twice, goes around here, goes around here. Let's do that. Okay, now I'm gonna duplicate this so we don't mess it up, and we're going to get rid of that layer. And we're gonna go back in with an eraser. Just go from here. So if he came in and went that way and then went behind, oops, oh, that's huge. And he goes around there, comes out there, goes back there, goes around there. Oh. And then he... Oop, I guess it's going to have to go on top of the black. Sure is. There we go. Comes in, goes around, goes that way, and then behind this horn. Okay. And then in front of the horn, and then behind the horn. Behind the horn and down. What happens if he goes behind this? Does it look weird? It does, unfortunately. Okay. Because of that. Got it. And then he goes in front, over, and then maybe under. Maybe behind here. See if that looks weird. There we go. That'll work. And then up, and then behind this. Maybe behind this whole thing. Again, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just messing around today. And then it goes in front. Cool.
Perfect. Look at this. Love it.
Maybe.
It's just a little cool. I think we're going to call this one done for now. I'm going to sign it. In fact, I have one more thought here. Hold on.
Yep, done. That's great. Okay, new layer. Let's sign this baby. Let's do. Ooh. Now that nobody's in here,
it's fine.
I like being alone. Thank you. Ta-da! Cool. All right, so we did a little, what do they call this? A little monster, something, improv. What do we call it? Why am I blanking? Monster freestyle, that's what we called it. So this is our little monster freestyle. Hope you had a good time while I made this beautiful little wacky creature and the little beam of light that's swirling around him with the rainbow unicorn horn and all the eyes and the one little tooth and all the textures and fun colors and stuff like that. It's always good practice just to sort of mess around and get your hands dirty and see what kind of brushes there are available and how they work, and then the layers and everything. Just keep cracking at it every day. Yeah, I will be back again to make some more stuff. Hope you are having a wonderful day, and I will talk to you guys and see you very soon. Have a wonderful day. Much love.